Roman, congratulations on your victory in that tornado tag team match. Now, at the conclusion of the match, you and Daniel Bryan had kind of a moment. You embraced. After everything that's happened over the last several months, did you ever think that that's how things would end between the two of you?
Not at all, actually. It's funny because as soon as he pulled, I was like, oh, I'm about to do some more war. But immediately it was like, I know what he's doing. But it really, it just was really cool as a memory for me because when the Shield came in, you know, so many years ago, 2012, we came in and we were fighting Team Hell No a good bit. So to be able to see the hug situation come back, it was just very funny. And it just reminded me of how quickly time flies. And, you know, all the way through this rivalry with Eric Rowan, from him trying to kill me with forklifts and bury me under, you know, road cases and stuff like that, all the way to now to get this redemption, to close this story of my life. It felt good to be out there with someone, you know, at the caliber of Daniel Bryan. For him to step up and help me out, it just speaks about his character. And the brother just wanted a hug at the end. So it was nice to see the throwback come alive, and I'm glad we got the win today.
Well, I just got to make sure I asked. It looked like you were holding your knee out there. Is everything okay?
I tweaked it out there, but don't worry. I'm going to Wolverine that thing tonight, and I'll be ready for SmackDown in Las Vegas on Friday. So get some rest, and I'll be back, to do my best.
Well, thanks, Roman. Again, congratulations. Thank you.